check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's rolling. Yeah, 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 Dr. Dre up in here. Y'all know what this is. It's what you've been waiting for. Funkmaster Flex, Big Cap, Def Jam Records, giving it to you, baby. Yo, Eminem, show these motherfuckers what time it is, baby.
I used to be a lonely man, only mad, till I got $1 million. Shit, now if I only had some fucking hair, I'd pull it faster than a bullet out of Tupac's chest before the ambulance came too late to do it. I'm trying to grow it back again, it was an accident. I had my back against the fan and chopped it off in Amsterdam. I hate the straitjacket, it ain't latching, they can't lock it, so they staple my hands to my pants pockets. The cell's padded and battered like someone else had it before me and just kept throwing they fucking self at it. My head is aching, I'm dedicated to medication, but this med is taking too long to bring me this sedation. Anyway, I got down with Dre, the first man who taught me how the Glock sounded to spray. Running up and down the street screaming fuck the police when you still had your mother's fucking nipple stuck in your teeth. Fuck it, baby. Became a role model after Colorado. Now all they do is follow me around and holler bravo. Hell yeah, I punch my bitch and beat my kids in public. Suck my dick, bitch. I'm sick enough to fuck a man in his face, but I won't, cause you probably wanna stand in his place. So put a sock in it with your fake ass Tupac image. You faggots ain't tough, you just get drunk and become talkative.
Wanna fight?
I'm probably the awkwardest alcoholic talking, walking like a midget with a ladder in his back pocket. So when you see me on your block stumbling, mumbling a bunch of dumb shit like my drunk uncle does, I ain't buzzed, I'm just high on life. So why on earth would I need drugs when I fly on kites, motherfucker? Slim Shady,
Dr. Dre.
Drunk past the test.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving. Off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving. Off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on.
The whole entire world can sit and twirl like a whirling tire. I set a fucking girl on fire with a curling iron. It's like I'm just joking, for Christ's sakes. Don't get so bent out of shape, cause I went out and raped 6 girlfriends. Some people just don't get it, but I won't let it upset me, cause they don't know better. They don't know what the fuck it's like to be so fed up and fed. So many uppers, you're down, it won't get up. My mind's got a mind of its own. Sometimes I can't find it at home, it hides in the stove. Shit, talk about your brain being baked. My shit's still in the oven on 480 degrees. Haley Jade, daddy loves you, baby. You'll never tell me how to raise my daughter, fuck you, lady. You critics wanna criticize, but couldn't visualize individuals' lives through a criminal's eyes. The neighborhood that I grew up in, you could die for nothing. And Dirty Dozen watches over me, so try some dumb shit. I have a fucking man raped with a band-aid over his mouth and shove his head in a fan blade. You'll never tell me what I can or what I can't say or change because of the age range of my fan base. Like I give a fuck who's buying this shit. What fucking buying it? I'm tired, bitch, I'm dying to quit. Hip-hop is universal now, it's so commercial now. It's like a circle full of circus clowns up in the circuit now. But now the white kids like it, so they tell me I can buy it. But as soon as I get on the mic, it's like the night gets silent. Either that or boo, that's why I keep an attitude and go to sleep with it and wake up with it every afternoon. I'm sick of being judged, fuck it, let me see a judge. I'll confess to every murder I committed since 3 years old.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving. Off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on. Hey, yo, fuck that. Turn that shit off. Let's get the fuck up out of here. You know how we do.